Now, we do have a 12 News update. The suspect in the murder of a 73-year-old man appeared in court. Robert Jackson has been charged with aggravated assault, murder, and armed robbery of an individual. His bond has been set at $3 million, $1 million per charge. Jackson expressed his innocence in the case.